time to worship Him. Let's give a clap to the Lord.
Yeah. I'll just bow down. Oh, I am. up their hands. Lord, we pray that you will speak through Pastor Mike. Lord, we pray that we will not be tired, we will not be sleepy during the service. But Lord, I pray that our heart will be towards you. We want to listen to what Pastor Mike has to say to all of us today. We hand the time up their hands. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen.
Please be seated. 请坐。 我们感谢上帝啊，能够啊一起同心来敬拜我们主啊！现在我们安静我们的心，打开我们的耳朵，还有我们的心肠，来聆听啊今天神的话语。 So we find our heart to listen to the scripture today. So we request Sister Sabrina to read the scripture today. And then followed by the Chinese Deacon Angela.
Okay, so in Isaiah 25, verse 1 to 9. Praise to the Lord. Lord, you are my God. I will exalt you and praise your name, for in perfect faithfulness you have done wonderful things planned long ago. You have made the city a heap of rubble, the fortified town a ruin, the foreigner's stronghold a city no more. It will never be rebuilt. Therefore, strong peoples will honor you. Cities of ruthless nations will reserve. In river, you have been a refuge for the poor, a refuge for the needy in their distress, a shelter from the storm, and a shade from the heat. For the breath of the ruthless is like a storm driving against a wall, and like the heat of the desert. You silence the uproar of the foreigners, as heat is reduced by the shadow of a cloud. So the song of the ruthless is still. On this mountain, the Lord Almighty will prepare a feast of rich food for all peoples, a banquet of aged wine, the best of meats, and the finest of wines. On this mountain he will destroy the shroud of it that enfold all people, the street that covers all nations. He will swallow up death forever. The sovereign Lord will wipe away the tears from all faces. He will remove his people's disgrace from all of the earth. The Lord has spoken. In that day they will say, surely this is our God. We trusted in him and he saved us. This is the Lord. We trusted in him. Let us rejoice and be glad in his salvation.
Today 我要称赞你的名，因为你以忠信诚实行过奇妙的事，成就你古时所定的。你使城变为乱堆，使坚固城变为荒场，使外邦人路宫殿的城不再围城，永远不再建造。所以刚强的名。